Welcome to EPA's Energy Star Video Challenge. We know that people just like you are making changes big and small to save energy and fight climate change. This challenge is our way of showing off what you do for the world to see. But before we tell you how to get involved, check out what 17-year-old Rachel Goldhart of Northeast Pennsylvania is doing to change the world. The cops are on the scene at the Davis Primary School in Northeast Pennsylvania. But these cops carry a different kind of badge. Rachel Goldhart is a carbon cop.
Carbon Cops is a club for, you know, second grade students to learn about how they can reduce their carbon footprint in their communities and help their parents learn how to save money by doing simple things in their home.
17-year-old Rachel Goldhart is fighting climate change one second grader at a time. She developed her own curriculum to teach kids about being energy efficient with EPA's Energy Star program. These boys and girls learned a lot.
How to reduce, reuse, and recycle.
If you have the plain kind of light bulbs, you should take them out and put them with the swirly kind.
If you have more than two lights in your room, you can have only one light on.
If your washer breaks down in something, you should change to an Energy Star appliance because it helps save energy and it helps save water.
Using interactive tools and games, Rachel has found a way to help even the youngest kids understand energy efficiency. For her, this is a passion that can change the world.
It's something I care about. It's something that I'm passionate about. It's very important to me that the kids take what they've learned home to their parents and show their parents how to conserve energy because it's a very easy thing to do.
Second grade students need to know what to do to make our environment a better place.
Parents here say that these lessons are changing their households.
They're getting it in their brain about what they need to do. They're learning that way. They're on that road to being more aware, being more efficient.
After 2 weeks of learning all about energy efficiency, it's the day all kids wait for, graduation. These carbon cops are ready to hit the streets.
So if we can make just a little difference now, the difference that people are going to see hundreds of years from now is going to be worth it.
If you get more people to do it, then it'll help the earth more.
Rachel and her carbon cops are proof that every kid can make a difference in their community and in the fight to protect the environment. So now the moment you've all been waiting for. You're probably already doing things around your home, school, or workplace to save energy and protect the environment. So grab a video camera and tell us about it. It doesn't have to be a professional video. Just pick up your camera and show us how you and your friends or family save energy by unplugging things, changing lights, looking for the Energy Star label on the products you buy, and more. It can be funny or serious, but make sure it's informative and shows just how easy it is to save energy. This is your chance to inspire others to join the movement and fight climate change. Make your video no more than 2 minutes long and post it through the Share Your Story function on EnergyStar.gov. We'll review them and post the best ones to the Energy Star website. If you're looking for ways to start saving energy, you can go there right now for tips. When you do, make sure to join our campaign to save energy and protect the environment. Just go to www.energystar.gov/changetheworld and click on this link to learn more. Simple, right? Then pick up that video camera and get to it.